Well, hello, folks. Welcome to this episode of Scratching with Holly. Holly's with us. She's in her spring mix box taking a bath this very second. I'll get her on camera in a minute here. But for right now, we have a $20 State of Florida Monopoly doubler ticket with our good buddy, Mr. Pennybags. Milburn Pennybags, Mr. Monopoly. You going to give us a win today, Milburn? I hope so. $20 Monopoly doubler, ticket number 6. Match any numbers to win numbers, win the prize shown, and a Mr. Monopoly head, it went 2 times the prize, a chest wins 5 times the prize, the little doggy wins 10 times the prize, the train is 20 times the prize, the go symbol is $200 automatically, just like pass and go in the game, and the little house symbol wins all 20 prizes shown. Holly's washing the Buddha belly right now, wash the belly and the legs. She's here spreading her Holly luck.
That's right. She's a lucky girl.
She is. Holly's
she's
here.
She's a lucky girl. Yes, you are.
All right, Holly, you... Me? Yeah, you. Oh, thunk. You fell down. Kitty fell down.
She needs a brush, and she hasn't had a brush in weeks, huh?
All right, here we go. Yeah. Our winning numbers are 8, 22, 23, 36. I love these tickets scratch. 14, 12, so smooth. Little 2, and 10. All right, that's pretty straightforward. 2, 10, 2, 8, 10, 12. Wow. 2, 8, 10, 12, 14, 22, 23, and our high number 36. Well, there we go. We want a bunch of those symbols anyway down below. Oh, and if you win, you then scratch the doubler box and match that number to any winning number and double any prize won in the play area below. We only scratch that if we win, though. All right. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
They got lots of symbols here.
They do. Monopoly's always got lots of symbols all down there. Really? We thought Mr. Monopoly had a couple times.
Yeah.
All right. 9. No. 34. No, we have 36. 20. No joy. 24. We have 22 and 23. 19. No. Come on, Holly. A little bit of Holly luck, please. 23, ding, ding, ding,
oh,
just like
there
that.
There you go,
you
Holly.
Got us the Holly luck. You did it, Holly.
You're such a lucky girl.
I try, she says. Oh, I'm biting my nails, though. I'm giving myself a pedicure. Do your cats do that? Do they bite their nails? Get those sharp little points off? She gets clipped.
I don't see Jillian doing it.
No.
Because Jillian has pins on the end of hers. Yeah. I have to clip hers.
But you clip Holly's, too.
I do.
But she still does it. It's maybe she gets a hangnail or something. She's biting it off. I don't know. Mm-hmm. But 23's a match. Let's keep going. 15. We have 14. One off. You went up to $5 million in this ticket.
Ooh, maybe it's a $5 million.
That'd be
ticket.
Nice. 33. Yeah. We have 23.
Hey, people ask me $5 million.
Yep. 31. No. 38. No, we have 36. One off. 17. Nope, no 17. 26. No, not the one there. We have a 36. 21. We have 22. 23. 18, no 18, 27, no 27, last row, Holly Berry, 32, we have 36, little baby one, we have 2, 37, again we have 36, 16, no 16.
Ooh, I like one winners.
We're getting down towards the end, Holly. It could be a big
one. I like
one
winning tickets.
It could be a big one.
What do you
one.
Think?
Is it a big
what
one?
What do you think?
I think I win no matter what, she says. I live in air conditioning. I get turkey when I want it. I'm okay. And 6. We have 2 and 8.
No. Where are you going?
All right.
Where are you going?
Holly, back in your spring mix box. Come on, buddy. Go. Why'd you get out?
There you go.
All right. Whoa, tail. All right, so 1 win, and that is number 23.
Okay.
And then we have the doubler box.
You're coming out for the big win? Is that what it is? All right.
All right, here we go. Looking for big zeros.
Sit down. It's exciting.
Hey, we have another channel, folks. It's spooky season here in the Hudson Valley. No, it's not the Hudson Valley. It's spooky season here in Central Florida. I backed up 5 years, that's all. And all the things are starting to happen. So we went to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party the first time last week.
Yes.
That video's up on the Average Joe Florida channel, link down below. And we have more Halloween things coming up. So it's starting to go fast here in Central Florida now.
Yes.
The theme parks are doing their stuff and Halloween and Christmas and we're moving right along. So check out the Average Joe Florida. That's our non-scratching channel down below. And give us a like over there if you don't mind and subscribe. We'd really appreciate it. All right, challenge. Here we go, number 23. Fun stuff going on. Big zeros, a little zero. Maybe a bunch of little zeros would be great. It's a $10 win.
Can't be.
Nope, so that means I bet the doubler box is going to be a win.
Oh.
It's a $20 ticket.
Ah.
So.
I was going to say, did we miss something?
No, we didn't. Let's try the doubler box.
The doubler box.
Here we go. Is it a match? 36. Ding, ding, ding. 36. So it's a $20 break-even win using the doubler. That's a first for us. But
yeah.
At least we win enough to scratch another day. But $10 win, and then the doubler box actually won for a change.
It was a little less than my $5 million I was hoping for.
A little bit less, but we can scratch it. It's the way stingy old Mr. Pennybags works. We know that.
Stingy Pennybags.
Yeah. All right, folks. I hope you do give us a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Share us on social media. It's an address down below if you want to send Holly or Jillie anything, or if you want to send us tickets from your home state. We'll make a video for you, and we'll give you a nice shout-out and help promote your channel. And if we win, of course, send those tickets straight back to you. Your hard money paid for the ticket, so it's your win. And we'll send back the losers, too, because a lot of states have second-chance joins. You can enter them in, but, and we'll send you a Holly Scratcher or two. All right, folks, take care, and we'll see you soon.